So I was just sitting up here in my room taking care of something real quick and noticed, hey, looks like I may have gotten my first modern malware sample. Let's see, what's this file name? I'm just curious. Says .doc. I doubt that's actually showing the full name there though. It says just says doc. It's probably macro enabled and it's just, you know. I don't know which one that's gonna be, but surely it's gonna be one. Maybe I'll load it into my Windows 8.1 evaluation machine. I don't know. We'll see.